friends, Joe here at Reverb.com. Today we are checking out the Telecasters in the new American Professional series from Fender. Since 1987, the American Standard series has been Fender's flagship line, and as of 2017, the American Professional series is going to take that role. Right now we're taking a look at the two Telecaster models, but there are Stratocaster and Offset models. Let's dive right in and check out what's new about the American Professional series. When you pick up this guitar, you'll realize the different neck profile. They're calling it a deep C, and basically what it is a bit thinner down here in the first few positions, and then it just starts to get fatter as you go down. This is really great, and immediately you can feel the difference there, and you can feel the advantages that might be there for you. For example, clawing big chords like this, down in this position, and as you get up and being able to dig in a little more and anchor yourself a little more with a fat neck up here, this is really exciting for me already. We've got compensated brass saddles on both models, genuine bone nut, and narrow tall frets, which feels like you've got plenty of room in between the frets there because of their narrow quality, and they're tall enough to allow you, again, up here in soloing position, to just dig a little more. A major difference here is in the pickups. We have acclaimed pickup designer Tim Shaw has designed all the pickups in the American Professional series, and they are called V-Mod pickups. They use different combinations of Alnico to best suit each guitar. All types of color options on these, some from the classic Fender colors that you already love, and some new colors as well, super exciting. This is a natural, and on the deluxe back here is the Sonic Gray. This one here is the standard Tele, and the one behind me there is the deluxe with the Shawbucker pickups. These pickups really react great to the kind of funk stuff in this middle position. So my neck pickup, I've kicked on a little bit of reverb here too. Okay, I've kicked on a little drive here with a MOSFET full drive too. Turn that reverb up a little bit too. Definitely you can tell with these narrow tall frets, the capacity to make huge bends seems like it's very within your reach to be able to do so very easily. Some guitars fight back on you. Yeah, big bends are within reach with these narrow tall frets, for sure. I'm definitely a fan of how a deluxe Telecaster creates, you know, with the humbuckers, gives you a little more thicker tone, a little more low end. I gravitate towards that kind of sound in the Telecaster. This does a great job of doing that while still retaining the Telecaster character that we love. Thank you. Another really useful update for the American Professional Series is the treble bleed circuit, which basically allows you to roll off volume on your volume pot and still retain the high end. As you know, with most guitars, once you start rolling down that volume, you lose some of that clarity on top. This retains that high end character. A little bit off. Even more. Keeps that high end, that's great. Options, the new American Professional Series from Fender. They're going to be all over the place, so keep an eye out for them. You can find them on Reverb.com. Thanks for watching. See y'all next time.